8th place Jamshedpur FC has just one victory from its last 6 games and is undergoing its worst sequence of results since its introduction to Indian Super League. Despite the return of young defender Narendra Gehlot in the match against Hyderabad FC, it still looked wobbly at the back.
From the previous game, we were in a great condition, in a great position to win the match. I think we made some individual errors, but that can happen in football. The important thing is what happened in that game was no relevance on the game that we're both set to play. What we have to do is be our best. We've obviously brought, you know, with Farouk coming in, Lendongo coming in, they've added a great dimension to our forward play. It was very evident in the Hyderabad game, and that's what we look to continue. We want to be really positive. We'll send out a very attack-minded team in the aim of winning the 3 points and giving that momentum. Early in the first campaign, if you think about the, we're on that unbeaten run, that's what we have to do. Obviously, starting with the draw against Hyderabad the other day, they easily could have been the 3 points. What we want to do now is continue that and have that unbeaten run now going towards the end of the season. I thought both the boys were outstanding in the game. If you consider that Len had one training practice with the lads, Farouk had none. He actually came out of the little bit of isolation from changing hotels with the negative test and came into, obviously knew one or two of the players, but to come in and give the performance that they both did was terrific. It tells you not only about their ability, it tells you about their attitude and how they are as professionals. And I was delighted with both of them.